She'll be added to the race roster. Then gamers can choose her as their avatar. And when they see her glitching and twitching and just being herself, they'll think our game is
so
will be put out of order for good. All my subjects will be homeless. But there's one who cannot escape because she's a glitch. When the game's plug is pulled, she'll die with you.